Okay, hi guys, this is my first Lego Moc review. So this is my mock. I built the ED-209 from Robocop, and it's my mock, so it has, like, machine guns on the side. It's, like, all gray, and you could, like, even fit a minifigure on the back. And, yeah, you can even do that. It's kind of wobbly, but, like, it's good. And... yeah, this took a while to build, and I'm pretty proud of it.